I wrote a joke about sadomasochism. Well, it's more a gag, really.